What tools do we use for dressing grinding wheels? First, we need to know under what circumstances do the grinding wheels need to be dressed. First, when the surface of the grinding wheel is worn. Second, when scrap blocks the surface of the grinding wheel. Third, when the shape of the grinding wheel needs to be trimmed. The purpose of dressing in the first two cases is for increasing the grinding efficiency, which can be called sharpening. The purpose of the third case is to modify the shape, which can be called profiling. To dress different grinding wheels, we use different dressing tools. There are three types of dressing tools: dressing stones, diamond dressers, and diamond rotary dressers. The dressing of diamond grinding wheels is different from that of conventional grinding wheels. When dressing diamond grinding wheels, we can use dressing stones. This rectangular shape, white aluminum oxide dressing stone, is often used as a dressing tool for glass etching wheel. When dressing a conventional grinding wheel, if it is a simple dressing, we can use diamond dresser. The diamond dresser we can choose are single point, multi-point, powdered sintered diamond dresser. Diamond rotary dressers are used when high precision and complex shapes dressing are required. Electroplated and sintered diamond rotary dressers can be selected. Diamond rotary dressers are more suitable for batch dressing, with high dressing efficiency and a long service life.